3, 2, 1. Good morning, everyone. It's Sunday, which means it's Suck Sunday. I need to get my hair cut big time. Jesus, look at the state of that. But yes, it's Sunday, which means it sucks.
Did you mention Suck Sunday?
It's really hard to reverse while trying to look at the same time. Morning, Byron.
Afternoon.
How's it going, bro?
Good, and you?
You're at your desk working hard?
Working away, bro.
In your plastic chair?
That's it, gardening.
We're gonna upgrade that bad boy one day, don't you worry. Whenever I see someone in one of those chairs, I have the massive urge just to, with boots on, obviously, just like that. Boom. If you hit it hard enough, you can take one out, and it snaps and you fall over. I mean, I'm not gonna do that to you, because I actually like you, but as soon as Mikey comes around, yo, we're gonna try that big time.
He's coming around in a bit, isn't he?
I don't know, I hope not. I feel like on Sundays, everyone ends up coming around my house. Because they just know it's Suck Sunday. They know it's Suck Sunday. They know it's Sunday fun day. They know I live close to some really cool pubs. And it's always going down on a Sunday in this house. Have you had breakfast?
Have I?
Yeah. Oh no!
What happened?
Oh dude, this is bad. This hasn't happened for such a long time. Right, back in the day, whenever it was windy, these used to always fall over. Wait, why? How has that moved as well? That never used to be there. And one of my olive trees has blown over. They've actually lived for a year longer than I thought they would. I thought they'd die after like 2 weeks. They've survived 2 years now, two winters. This olive tree's survived. They're looking really good as well, still. Ah, oh, rock on. Did you say you've had breakfast?
No.
Oh, I'll try and sort something out. One of my favorite things about being British is good old Sunday roasts. Do you still have like Sunday roasts in your country? Let me know where you're from in the world and tell me what you have. Your Sunday roast, if you do have them anywhere else in the world. I can imagine it's quite a European thing. Let me know, I want to hear about it. I want to hear about it in the comment section below. Oh no. We ran out of magic bacon, Byron. Let's try a magic egg. Magic egg! Oh, that wasn't a magic egg.
No, and it stinks.
It does, then. I think it's out of date.
Yeah, I think those eggs were bought when I first came here like 3 months ago.
Oh, jeez. So I ran out of magic bacon, and turns out those eggs aren't as magic as I thought they were. Wrong kind of eggs. Whoops. Anyway, I just want to declare my love for this product. They're energy balls, right? Protein energy. It's called a cacao mint protein bomb from Bounce. There you go. I just freaking love them. Bounce. Hit me up. Guys, it's a sad, sad time, you know? Sunday's all about, I like to call it Sunday fun day. It's all about making the most of the last bit of the weekend, you know, and before you have to do the daily grind of Monday to Friday. But for some of us, they're still slaving away.
Stuffing up.
Byron, we're about to go out for a lovely Sunday roast, and you're stuck in here.
Can you bring me back something?
I will try my hardest. I'm gonna probably forget.
Bring me
that.
Back some fresh air.
Some fresh air. Got it. Thing is, actually, I think I'd rather be you and still be editing right now rather than what I've got to do. Do you know what I've got to do?
Yes.
Mikey. I've got to sit with Mikey during a meal as well, around other people at tables who are, and then you know how loud Mikey is. You know, like when you go to a restaurant, you hear a screaming baby, and you're like, oh, who brought the screaming baby? Mikey's that screaming baby. Jack Maynard.
He's made it.
We caught up with Jack on his DJ tour. So I've just arrived around Jack's, and straight away Mike said, right, Joe, front cover of the Shout magazine, snog, marry, avoid, go. Right. Cheers, mate. Thank you. What would you go for, Mikey? Bear in mind, I am here, and I will give you a good old left hook.
What, these or these three?
No, those three at the top, yeah.
Avoid Nar, snog Superwoman, marry Zoe, because I just think she's a lovely person. It'd be such a lovely battle, get to move into a nice house, you know, it'd be nice.
What about you, Jack?
Oh, you'd be the same.
The same?
Yeah. You wouldn't marry Zoe?
No, I couldn't. It's not allowed. Actually, even though I'm from the West Country, I don't think it's allowed. Avoid my sister, sorry, Zoe. I would marry Niall and snog Lily Singh. What's going on?
What's the car?
Car!
Calm down, Mikey. How do you not know where you parked your car?
Well, I think I just twinged my groin. And I'm
like, oh, man, the groin. The groin's
Well,
gone,
someone's going to have to massage Jack's groin. I'm not doing it again, Mike. Come on, RPS. Come on, let's go. One, two, three, show. One, two, three, show. One, two, three, show. Oh,
Jack's bloody hell.
The groin.
Come on, come here.
Get in there, good.
Come here, Jack. Lay on the floor. Come on. He has no idea where his car is. Jack, has anyone farted in your car yet?
Oh, don't do it.
Oh, Joe! What? He's squeezing me. What, pasta? Mikey the Big Brandil! You're a cheesy broccoli kind of guy.
Carbonara.
Oh, there's Josh Peters! Look! Josh! We've made it. This is a place called the Brown Cab. Mikey can't get his thighs underneath the table because it's an old like oak table.
Wait for it.
Do it again.
That's if I'm sitting normally.
Oh, look at that cutlery. Oh, look at that bread and butter combo. Oh, look at that weird shaped candle. Oh, look at that pint of Guinness. Would you look at that roast dinner? Look at that. Beautiful. Mmm, yes.
Look at the marks Mikey's left in your car, Jack.
No, stop being a
f***ing stirrer. I'm a snitch, not a shit stirrer. The brown cow. Jack, what do you rate it out of 10?
I'll tell you what, I'm gonna give it like a 6.5.
Why?
I thought it was alright, I just don't really eat. I'm a breast man, not a thigh man.
Mikey, what did you rate it out of 10?
7, not bad. It was quite nice, like the ambiance was nice. Yeah. And it was actually quite nice in there, it's just the chicken wasn't the best.
Guys.
Oh, Jesus Christ. Wow.
Overall, I'm giving it a 7.8 on the scale. That's pretty decent.
We spotted a UFO. Is it a UFO?
It's a balloon.
UFO spotted. Oh no, it's definitely a balloon.
Things are number. Someone's got to be at a rowdy on their third.
Oh yeah, definitely a 3 balloon. Unless that's what the aliens want you to think.
No, I think it is just a balloon.
Yeah, probably just a 3 balloon.
What are you doing?
Huh?
What are you doing? Get off.
We're gonna play Knock Knock Ginger on Byron. We're gonna knock and run and hide down the hallway.
Oh my gosh! Byron! That was great roommate skills, Byron. You know, you looked for the keyhole, you didn't just open it. It could have been anyone.
Jesus Christ, what are they?
Big dick, mate. Lily White merch.
Wait, no Lily White merch allowed in this house.
Go hide it.
God, it's high. Oh, what size is this? Medium.
What the hell do you look like? Do you know what you look like? You look like those little evil, the evil things used to fight in Power Rangers. The little grey monsters in Power Rangers. A grey diglet. Yeah.
Right, so this week, I found a video. It went viral. It was of a girl that was like sellotaped to a door and they moved the chair away. She fell through and got stuck in the tape. And I know you're not supposed to try things like that at home and that kind of stuff. But I thought, hey, let's try it. Especially after the package that arrived covered in duct tape. A few vlogs ago.
We should genuinely call someone.
Yeah, this is weird.
It made me decide that I want to try that for myself. So, we have lots of duct tape. Or gorilla tape?
That's so strong.
Really?
You'll be stuck there forever.
Will it peel off the door? No. What do you want to open them for?
I'll chuck them around.
What, chuck them around my house? Or fire them out your ass?
Can I have one of these?
Yes.
But before we do all that, a special guest has arrived.
It's the Blue Space Dildo. Yes, look at him. Ollie White has arrived.
What's going on?
Oh, nice. Bloody hell, I nearly knocked the camera at the end. Okay, right. We have our chair. We have our, I guess, area here.
What's on tape?
What's the mechanics of doing it? Like, is there a special? You got to think, how is it going to hold me up? We're going like gooch outwards under the arms?
I think we just start top. Just really? Work our way down. I'm going to coordinate this. You hold the scissors. Right. I've never been this tall in my life.
Oh, yeah.
Scissors up the bum. Take my key.
Only try this at home.
Oh, what the?
If you're with some, I would say responsible and sensible friends.
Can't smack me in the face. Right, this is gonna work.
3, 2, 1. Oh! That didn't work.
Yes! Yo! It went, okay. It went all the way to the death. And I still am. I'm defeated. Mikey's taken off his urine stained joggers. Well, Byron's urine stained joggers, but it's not Byron's urine. This is weirdo.
Mate, I'm pretty tired. I've been at an event today.
Are you ready for the Teen Awards?
I did. It was fun. It was fun.
Ollie, take your stupid merch back.
Ollie, why don't I have any of your, why didn't you give me any of your merch? You delivered it to everyone.
I think you're aware.
I just give you your book.
You do.
Wait there.
Wait, no, apparently, apparently it was...
Books and we're getting merch.
Wait, apparently it was given to Jack, not Jack,
wait, I've got Jack
Josh and Casper's.
Oh, these are nice boys. What's that?
It's a little cart.
Oh, there's a little note in there.
Oh, why doesn't have one?
When you learn to read, does it not?
Where's my book?
It's at Casper and Josh's, you'll probably never see it ever again.
Chewing gum.
Yes, I did, and what? I like chewing gum. It's minty. My favourite page is this one. Ollie's off, he's going home, he's skipping home. Going home in the...
In the backspace, dude!
No, it's the big... It's the big space dildo. The blue space dildo. It's the blue space dildo.
Spaceship!
Right, get out of here. Then wait for me, because I need to get in to get a lift home. Oh, don't be that guy. Don't be that guy. Sake. Probably had to Indiana Jones it into your car. Right, run him over.
I've got mail.
New clothes have arrived. Okay, so two packages arrived today. This one obviously from ASOS. And also this one here is from my boy Ant at Criminal Damage.
Ooh.
Dear, but oh my. Byron! Oh god, here we go. Oh my god. Hey Joe, I don't know how to put into words my feelings towards these gifts I have provided to keep you warm this winter. So instead, I shall use expressive art to express myself. From Ant, P.S. I didn't forget Byron. Oh, here we go. We've got the quote of the day. Quote of the day, be yourself. Everybody else is taken.
Oh, Byron!
Yeah.
Close your eyes and hold your hands out.
Don't worry, it's not a prank. And open.
Ooh. Criminal Damage. Dear Byron, Ant.
Yeah?
Right. Nothing can prepare you for the cold that is coming this winter, but I hope this very warm hoodie will soften the blow.
Yes.
What a good guy. What a
bitch. But now it's like Christmas. It's like you've got to open it on camera, and if you don't like it, how awkward is that going to be? Oh. It's like open it in front of your auntie on Christmas. Oh, that's a Byron hoodie if I ever did see one.
You guys are so good. And you're a ledge, bro.
Let's see. Come on, share the camera. Oh, lovely. Yes. Very subtle, like black on black.
Fist pump for Ant.
Well, there you go, Ant. I'll give that to you. Oh, sorry.
You do it.
I'll send that on
no,
to
you. I'll do it. No, you do it.
I'll send it on to Ant. There you go. Oh, and now to tackle this monster that is the ASOS order. We have a Nirvana t-shirt, a Pink Floyd band t-shirt, a pair of jeans. I've got myself a Home Alone t-shirt as well. Which, actually, for Christmas, a NASA astronaut t-shirt, two pairs of joggers. We've got some grey black joggers and some grey joggers. I should really open all these up and show you. Socks. This jacket. I don't know what you call it, but it's got the lamb's wool collar. It's from River Island. Well, this is a lot more intense than I thought it'd be. I like this. Definitely feeling that. Some more jeans. Oh my god, yeah, I bought a denim jacket. Hold on. Oh, no, this is cool. This right here is a... It's an MTV jacket with all the old school MTV logos on it. Look, they're all stitched on. And on the back, I think there's like one big one. Yeah, oh, that looks so cool. Love that. Look at this. I always remember that one. That's the one I remember from when I was growing up. That or that one. I can't remember. And that one. But this is sick. I love that.
The camera loves you. It hates me, loves you. I'm always out of focus, which is kind of a good thing because I've just washed my face. So my face isn't looking too great right now. But... we've got this stuff called the problem solver.
Okay guys, so you grab your powder, you put your powder in those, you put water in, and then you mix it. Look, it looks like there's nothing in there, just powder, right? Just powder, oh, just wait. Maybe a little bit more water needed, but hey, who cares? Yeah, a little bit more, definitely a little bit more water needed. This is enough to do like 15 faces. Oh, Byron, dinner's ready. Actually, you probably shouldn't eat this.
I'm done, now it's Byron's turn.
Here's the finished product. It's actually goes green, look.
Look at Byron.
Byron.
Hold on a minute.
Full on military.
Hey! You look like a sniper.
SAS.
That's why you can't laugh, because if you start to laugh, it starts to crumble off your face, look. Look at that. Oh, I'm also on FaceTime to Josh. Say hello, Josh.
Whatever her name is. You on FaceTime?
I'm vlogging. If you could tell my viewers one thing, what would you tell them, Josh?
Subscribe to me.
Oh, great. Cool. Classic Friends.